It is easy to install a brake pedal switch, but did you adjust it properly? We're going to find out why you should never skip this step next.
This video is sponsored by Intermotor, genuine import parts. Visit intermotorparts.com for more information.
In a recent TSB issued by Infiniti for 2009 and newer models, it advised that technicians not replace the ECM if they were troubleshooting a cruise control problem and received a P0605 code, which is an internal control module read-only memory error. The issue was not the internal circuitry of the ECM, but something much simpler, a misadjusted switch on the brake pedal. The brake pedal switch tells the ECM if the driver hits the brakes when the cruise control is active. For this switch to work, the clearance gap must be set for the switch to properly function. This may have been a very costly mistake for Infiniti if the technicians replaced the ECM under warranty. The same is true for brake pedal switches on most late model vehicles that send information back to modules for the brake lights, ABS, and cruise control. On these vehicles, the switch creates an input for a module rather than actuating a relay connected to the brake lights. Some of these switches are not switches at all. Instead, they can be classified as brake pedal position sensors that measure the travel and rate of change of the brake pedal. For these parts to operate properly, they must be adjusted either during or after installation. Not following the recommended procedures for installation and adjustment can result in codes and other electrical problems. I'm Jason Stahl. Thanks for watching.